There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Inverted vertical suplex.
Oh, a kick! Wow! He had it scouted.
Great way to break down your opponent.
A well-timed dodge.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Back and forth from these competitors. Springboard misses the target. Uh-oh. Carefully measured. Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker. Stop to the gut.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
A running Hurricane Rana. Quick reflexes so important in a match like this. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Uh-oh, look out.
Oh! Double leg drop.
He's definitely being the aggressor here. He's gaining the upper hand here.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter is locked in.
All right. Gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that.
Oh, my gosh.
Here's a pin for the title. Strong kick out there.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Bulldog! Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, it's a pull out. Some form of offense here.
Boom, what impact! And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. A counter answered by another counter.
Eats a punch to the face.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Ow! Measured stomp right to the gut. Oh, and then the chest as well.
Delivered into the barricade.
He gets out of the way. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Back of his neck.
A hammerlock now into a lariat.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. He has a ladder now. No telling how many ways he plans to use it here.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Oh, he knew exactly what he was looking for when he started digging under the apron. No one just finds a sledgehammer.
To the midsection. Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Into the ring again. Look at this. Oh, straight to the floor. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it. He'll take things into the ring.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And he kicks out of the pit. One.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Great counter!
Wow, running legs off Bulldog. Great ups.
And he's able to reverse.
Saw that coming. Uh-oh, look out!
Tiger suplex!
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
And this one might be headed ringside. And this match will head back to the ring.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's finding himself in trouble here. Not with pin attempt for the championship. Fights the shoulder up in one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Re-entering the ring now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's searching for something.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Fighting back with a counter. He switches it back around. He's back into the ring.
Looks like the table's on fire.
Is there a fire extinguisher around? Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
He has him in his grasp.
A neck breaker. For the win! Two count. Oh, kick out, a kick out, a kick out!
This is amazing.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Ooh, what did the elbow counter that?
Kick right to the back of the leg.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Oh, kick connects. Drop kick.
Boom to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Kick right on point.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
With minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Ooh, and reversal.
to his core could hinder his offense.
Getting back into the ring. Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. He'll head to the ring. Hurricanrana. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
Coming back in the ring. Springboard. He's taking this to the floor now. Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. He returns to the ring. He turns it around.
Uh-oh. Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Scoots up.
What? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Taken down with a body slam. Ooh. The top of the diving hammer strike. Cross body from the middle rope. Taking a chance one more time and landing. With incredible impact. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Back in the ring now. On the button with a low drop kick.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about.
And he goes into the ring.
He's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Here's the pin time on the line! Championship on the line!
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Night, night.
Come flush.
Two.
New champion.
truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.